camera actually tracks where the laser pointer is, and then outputs it.
That?
Yeah.
Yeah.